My research spans the study of evolution from the perspective of the fossil record and other disciplines such as molecular biology. I focus on invertebrate groups such as annelids and mollusks and test our ideas of their evolution and their fossil record with molecular biological techniques to obtain independent estimates of phylogeny and divergence timing. I also have a particular interest in fossilization processes taphonomy. Currently, I am working on the preservation of melanin in fossils and how we can use this evidence to reconstruct color patterns in feathered dinosaurs. 2012 Lecturer in Macroevolution, Joint Position in Biology and Earth Sciences, U of Bristol 20,112,012 Independent Postdoctoral Fellow, Jackson School of Geosciences, UT Austin 20,062,011 PhD in Paleontology and Molecular Phylogenetics, Yale University. Thesis titled The Role of Fossils and Phylogeny in Understanding the Early Evolution of Annelids and Mollusks Lofotroches Owens 20,042,006 MSc in Paleontology and Zoology, University of Copenhagen 20,002,004 BSc in Geology University of Copenhagen Key Concepts for Biologists Diversity of Life Arthropods and Mollusks Keywords Paleobiology Taphonomy Molecular Clocks Macroevolution Evolution Melanosomes Melanin Tree of Life Invertebrates Cambrian Explosion Methodologies Recent Publications Smithick, F. Meyer, G. Seda, E. Benton, M. Vinther, J. 2017, on the purported presence of fossilized collagen fibers in an ichthyosaur and a theropod dinosaur. Paleontology, Volume 60, pp. 409,422 Seda, E. Rogers, C. Brooker, R. Vinther, J. 2017, Experimental Taphonomy of Keratin, A Structural Analysis of Early Taphonomic Changes. Palaios, Volume 32, pp. 647,657 Smithick, F. Nichols, R. Cuthill, I. Vinther, J. 2017, Countershading and Stripes in the Theropod Dinosaur Sinosauropteryx Reveal Heterogeneous Habitats in the Early Cretaceous Jehol Biota. Current Biology. Vinther, J. 2017, The True Colors of Dinosaurs. Scientific American, Volume 316, pp. 5057 Tanner, A. Fuchs, D. Winkleman, I.E., Gilbert, M.T.P., Pankey, S. Ribeiro, A.M., Cocott, K. Halinich, K. Oakley, T.H., Dafonseca, R.R., Pisani, D. Vinther, J. 2017, Molecular Clocks Indicate Turnover and Diversification of Modern Coleoid Cephalopods During the Mesozoic Marine Revolution. Proceedings of the Royal Society B. Biological Sciences, Volume 284. Vinther, J. Perry, L. Briggs, D. Van Roy, P. 2017, Ancestral Morphology of Crown Group Mollusks Revealed by a New Ordovician Stem Aculifrin. Nature, Volume 542, pp. 471,474 Field, D. J. Robert, B. Rassicott, Ra. Asbjornsdottir, L. Jonasson, K. Tsang, A. Belk, A. Vinther, J. 2017, The Oldest Marine Vertebrate Fossil from the Volcanic Island of Iceland, a partial right whale skull from the High Latitude Pliocene Jorns Formation. Paleontology, Volume 60, pp. 141,148 Brown, C.M., Henderson, D.M., Vinther, J., Fletcher, I., Sistiaga, A., Herrera, J. Summons, Re., 2017, An Exceptionally Preserved Three-Dimensional Armored Dinosaur Reveals Insights into Coloration and Cretaceous Predator Predynamics. Current Biology. Young, F. J. Vinther, J. 2017, On Echophorin-like Myoanatomy of the Cambrian Guild Lobopodian Pamdalurian Whittingtoni. Paleontology, Volume 60, pp. 2754 Seda, E. Rogers, C. S. Brooker, R. Abbott, G. D. Kumar, S. Orley, S. Donahoe, P. Dutta, S. Summons, Re. Vinther, J. 2017, Low Fossilization Potential of Keratin Protein Revealed by Experimental Taphonomy. Paleontology. Networks contacts Dr. Vinther currently teaches two courses.